In this video, we will learn to find the value of tangent of minus 120 degree. As we know, the trigonometry identity tangent of minus x is equal to minus tangent of x. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity for tangent of minus 120 degree. Here, x is 120 degree. So, tangent of minus 120 degree is equal to minus tangent of 120 degree. As 120 degree is equal to 2 times 60 degree, so tangent of minus 120 degree is equal to minus tangent of 2 times 60 degree. As we know, the trigonometry identity tangent of 2 times x is equal to 2 times tangent of x upon 1 minus square of tangent of x. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity for tangent of minus 120 degree. Here, x is 60 degree. So, tangent of minus 120 degree is equal to minus 2 times tangent of 60 degree upon 1 minus square of tangent of 60 degree. We know the value of tangent of 60 degree is equal to square root of 3. So, plugging the above value in the expression for tangent of minus 120 degree, we get tangent of minus 120 degree is equal to minus 2 into square root of 3 upon 1 minus square of square root of 3. As square of square root of 3 is equal to 3, so tangent of minus 120 degree is equal to minus 2 into square root of 3 upon 1 minus 3. As 1 minus 3 is equal to minus 2, so tangent of minus 120 degree is equal to minus 2 into square root of 3 upon minus 2. After cancelling out the common factor minus 2 in the numerator and the denominator, we get tangent of minus 120 degree is equal to square root of 3. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked this video. Please press the like button if you like this video. To view latest videos, do not forget to press the subscribe button and to click the bell icon for notification of the latest video. You are most welcome to express yourself about this video in the comment section, or if you want me to develop a video on any other topic. Thank you.